First of all, we have to record a lot of success of our strategy because citizens now enjoy digital single market without borders. No roaming, portability of content, and from last night we have agreed that there will be no geo-block. So first of all, we are happy and we can toss at it. Of course, there are many challenges still remaining. The first of all is completing our legislative reforms. So we hope that in the coming months we can close an agreement on the telecom reforms, audiovisual rules and copyright. But then of course we have also to look at our society, the transformation that is going on. So also we want to see the benefits of digital technologies reaching the citizens. Now our focus is really the citizen that can really have a lot of benefits. So think about the healthcare and what it means personalizing healthcare for our citizens. Think about mobility, autonomous and connected drive, which brings less pollution and more safe driving. Think about the banking sector with fintech. So what we will do, we'll really concentrate in many different areas where digital makes the difference. And of course, we will also look at the great challenges for us and as Europeans, like for instance, artificial intelligence.